welcome along to another headline football occasion here. It's good to have you all on board. I'm your commentator, Clive Tilsley. Andy Gray is holding the microphone next to mine. The players are coming out of the tunnel, and I'm really looking forward to this one today. What are your thoughts, Andy?
Well, Clive, sometimes you build a game up and it lets you down. I don't think that's going to be the case today.
The first half of this game will set the tone, that's for sure. Marvellous atmosphere inside the ground. This is a game that the supporters have been really looking forward to. They're giving up possession far too easily here. This will test them. They've done so well to regain possession.
Cash now.
What a chance! Back in safe keeping. Pass that is. Now, can he take the chance? That shot went well wide of the goal.
Yeah, well, I think when you get yourself into a bad position like that, you're really asking a lot to finish from there.
He might have benefited from a call there. I don't think he knew how much time he had. Keeping the ball well. Saw him in space and he's found him. Defenders need to be on their toes here. See what he can do out wide here. Improving here. Tries a header. Superbly tipped away by the goalkeeper.
Well, it was a super build-up, excellent play, great shot, but it was an even better save.
They've got to make the most of their opportunities. It is a corner. Very good at reading the game like that. I don't think there'll be too much stoppage time here. 2 minutes. The ball is there. It's half time. How would you sum up that half, Andy?
Well, they will be absolutely livid with themselves for failing to score as many goals as they should have. They really have been terribly wasteful.
The referee gets us underway again. The story of this match is still to be fully told. They've had 15 minutes in the company of their managers. Find out that they've learnt anything. That pass has been picked up too easily. first of the ball is the goalkeeper. Did read that well, didn't he? Now, will he finish this one?
Tried a long and ambitious ball and it's been cut out, he's lost possession.
Now, how about this for a run? Very attacking approach here. That tackle was all about timing.
How many passes they put together here?
He's really stretched the defence with this run. What a chance! Will he score? Shoot!
Ever since minute one, they really haven't been behind the team. They've been anxious, they've been nervous. I'm talking about the fans.
Good pass, right in our heart. Still got time for an equaliser, but not much time. Very attacking approach here. One rings around him there. Can he finish it? Has a crack. Tried his luck. The referee blows. Full time. And that was as good as they could have possibly hoped for at the start of the night. An excellent result.
When you control the play like they have today,